Sarah. She's going to show us this little circuit here. We have a straddle hang on this bar. Go ahead and lift your toes up, Sarah. This is a pretty good straddle hang because she did get her feet to the outside of her hands. But tell them that it is going to be better if they can push those legs straight. It's a good goal for them to have. Now, come on over, Miss Sarah. On our red wedge mat, she's going to stand up on top here. Nice, big, open feet. And putting your hands down to do a tuck and roll downhill. Tuck that head, girlfriend, and arms. Whoa, sit on your booty and put your arms up. Thank you very much. Keep them up. Can you give me touch up here? Come on.
I have to get up.
On this bar over here, we're going to put our legs in straddle on top of the mailbox mat. You got it. Now pull your chin up. And see if you can do maybe one or two of those. She's really strong. She could probably do about 100. One more straddle roll over here, but I wanted to show everybody a different kind of way that you could spot this trick. Standing up on top of the mat, I'm going to stand behind Sarah and hold her hands. Open your feet a little bigger, Sarah. Well, Sarah, you're a little kid. Can you look through and check it out here? Look through. Hi, Sarah. And then I'm going to even stand up with her. Her hands are still in my hands. So, have fun with the kids on the circuit.